Hello? Yes? Is this thing on? Good morning. In less than an hour, aircraft from the USS Fiorella LaGuardia will join forces around the world, including the people of New Jersey. And you will be launching the greatest aerial battle in the history of mankind and D&D. Mankind, that's a word that should have new meaning for all of us today, especially me, since I didn't know what mankind was to begin with. Hello? We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. Unless, of course, you're Tom Petty, because that mofo's got an axe to grind. We will be united in our common interests. Mostly bitches and hoes. Perhaps it's fate that today is the 5th of July. The 4th of July. Oh. And you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. We're fighting for our right to live, to exist. Hello? Yes? And we should win. If we should win the day, the 4th of July, we will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as a day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Today we celebrate our Independence Day. Ladies and gentlemen, Walmart is closing. Please bring your packages to the front.